Try to open executables downloaded from the internet. Big Sur always gives you that warning that it's probably a malware and you can only remove it to the delete it to the trash. And the solution I found is by using XATTR utility in the terminal. Let me give you an example that pop-up warning when I want to locate this FFmpeg library. It says that the developer cannot be verified and it's probably a malware and you can only move it to trash, and it's a cycle. It cycles all the time and you only can delete it. So the solution I found, you go to this directory in my case. Then you check this attribute which you just downloaded from the internet. Usually it has that attribute that is called com.apple.quarantine, and you need to remove this attribute by running the same command with slash with sorry dash d attribute key. You just apply this key to all files in this folder, and in my case I don't have those keys anymore, and then I can point out to this library and it will work. Here I locate to the library that I downloaded from the internet and it won't warn me anyway here. And do you still want to locate them manually? Has automatically detected valid FFmpeg libraries? No, I don't want to. So you found it, that's great. That's how it works. Thanks, it will help. And no matter what you downloaded, it could be an executable, it could be a library, it could be even a non-executable that you cannot open. It always shows that warning, just like in Windows 10, but in a different way. And thanks for watching. Bye.